All right, new details now as Albany police have identified the victim of that fatal hit and run that happened on Clinton Avenue last night. Police say 31-year-old Tanisha Brathwaite of Albany was struck near North Swan Street. She was pronounced dead at the scene. Investigators are still looking for the driver involved in that crash.